technology and the genius to start from scratch and ask what makes our survival clock tick. Pretty soon they had a tractor and a machine to make bricks. Now they all in, placing a bet on what they call a global village construction set. 50 machines for a civilization, and every machine designed for simple replication. So is there a catch? Well, of course, but it ain't what you think. The catch is that it's open source, open to all, no patents, no monopoly. A new movement, open source ecology, free collaboration with like-minded folks, a global network of skills to fill the spokes, a project to provide the plans to change history, consumer scale manufacture renewable energy, turning this new tech into solutions, in every sense of the word, a revolution.
It's open source.